Yeah, you're right, Gary.
No. Did you have to shout in the bowling alley?
Silly Chris, silly Chris. Look that up. Just easy one. See? I suck. Can Jodie turn this around? Oh, she's going for a heavier ball this time. I think it's heavier.
What?
Is it a heavier ball? Right. Awesome. See what a difference this change of play makes to Jodie.
No!
And it's another gut ball, I'm afraid. What comes out of a deep dark hole? The balls of destiny. These are a destiny ball for Jodie in this new shot. And the answer is a resounding. Yes, I guess. Not a bad shot. better than missing, honey. I'm rooting for you, sweetie. Aww, it shouldn't be ending like this. Come on, I know it goes up down the path. Does it get much worse than that, folks? I've just realised you've had 2 miles. Oh, and you kind of put that over the little line on the floor. You see that little line? You kind of put that over that line. Okay, nah. It's my last shot.
It's our room number!
Look at that, folks. 1-1-1, our room, but what are the odds? I have one left to hit. Well, at least I got a strike. I'm happy. Right, now Jodie's final goal. Adjust the angle, it's going too far right. Maybe make it go a bit to the left. She both needs to curve to the right. That's what I've been trying to do, it's not been altogether working, but that's better, I think. Come on. Get Jodie something for the last goal. Come on. Aww. And that's the end of it.